I'm always on the lookout for cool tech gifts that are actually useful and don't break the bank. And the TiVo Stream 4K matches those two parameters perfectly. It takes all of your favorite entertainment apps and live TV and wraps them all into an interface that easily lets you find what you want when you want it without having to hunt down content in a multitude of different apps. If you're looking for a gift you can give loved ones or that you can buy for yourself, this is the one, and I'm gonna tell you why. Let's do it. First, let's open this up. In the box, you'll find that TiVo kept things pretty simple. You get the TiVo Stream 4K dongle itself. It's small and compact and plugs directly into an HDMI port on your TV or receiver. You also get a TiVo remote in the box, which I've felt for over 15 years now is one of the best remote control designs from an ergonomic and usability standpoint. TiVo also throws in a pair of AAA batteries for the remote, so you don't need to find any of those yourself. And there's a micro USB cable and power brick for powering the TiVo Stream 4K. Now, if you wanna check out the TiVo Stream 4K for yourself, I'll have a link down in the description below. Now, let's talk about content. A lot of us are used to smart TVs and set-top boxes at this point, which lets you install a bunch of different streaming apps. Obviously, it's cool to be able to watch shows on demand, but it can be annoying trying to remember which show corresponds to which app. The TiVo Stream 4K does a good job at solving this with the built-in TiVo Stream app. The TiVo Stream app will aggregate content from a lot of the major streaming services and apps. I'm talking about Netflix, Hulu, Amazon Prime Video, Disney Plus, HBO Max, Google Play, Sling TV, etc. Not only does the TiVo Stream app ask you which services you use, it will also ask you what kind of shows you like, and it will use that information to start recommending shows and movies for you to watch from the services that you subscribe to. Some other products will do this as well, but what I really like about the TiVo Stream 4K is that when it recommends a show, it tells you right in the interface where you can watch it. Some shows like Stranger Things might only be available on Netflix, but something like DC's Legends of Tomorrow can be watched on several different services, and you can choose which one you'd like to watch it in. It's a unique feature that I love. One more thing on content, the TiVo Stream 4K allows you to access over 160 shows for free as soon as you plug it in, thanks to TiVo Plus, which will pull in content from services like Pluto TV, Cheddar, Taste Made, Funny or Die, Wired, and more. So even if someone isn't subscribed to any paid streaming services, they can still use the TiVo Stream 4K to watch select movies and TV shows.
And actually, here's a quick example. I can go right into IMDb TV and start playing one of my favorite holiday movies, 8 Crazy Nights. Now, as you can see, I didn't need to sign up for anything, didn't need to create any accounts, just right out of the box, free access to select TV shows and movies.
Now, as for quality, the TiVo Stream 4K obviously supports 4K ultra high definition resolution, but you also get HDR10 and Dolby Vision support here as well. For those of you with Dolby Atmos surround sound systems, the TiVo Stream 4K has you covered there as well with Dolby Atmos support. What about when you aren't using the TiVo Stream app? Well, the device runs Android TV. This means that you can install any of the over 5,000 apps that house over 700,000 movies and shows that are available for Android TV from the built-in Google Play Store. It means that you can use Google Assistant to do things like find shows and movies, control your smart home devices, and even check the weather using the sound of your voice. It also means that Chromecast is built in, allowing you to easily cast videos, photos, and other content from your Android and iOS devices right to your TV. And now we have to talk about price. I said this was a gift that wouldn't break the bank, and I absolutely meant that. You can pick up the TiVo Stream 4K right now for $29.99 using the link in the description below. Seriously, $30 for what I consider to be the best streaming device on the market for the money, this one is a no-brainer, guys. Hit the comments and let me know if you picked one of these up for yourself or a loved one, and I'll meet you there for further discussion. Thanks for watching as always, guys. I appreciate your support. I'm Andrew Edwards, and I will catch you in the next video.